Performing a clean install on your computer can be a little tricky, so in this video, we provide all the steps for this process, which can be used with the latest Windows updates for your Dell PC. The first thing you should know is that performing a clean install of your system will delete all of your data. So before we go any further, be sure to back up your files. If you need help with this, watch our support video about backing up files on this channel. If for some reason you can't access your system, we recommend checking your warranty to see if backup support is included, or contact an expert to help you with your backup. Also, you will need to use another PC to run the reinstallation process. Using the other computer, search for the Dell OS Recovery tool and access the Dell article for which the link is indicated in the video description. Click on the hyperlink, and then click on Download OS Recovery Tool. Run the software and select Yes to continue. Click on Install and wait for the software to be installed. Afterwards, close this window and open the OS Recovery Tool. On the main screen, switch to Advanced Recovery. Enter the service tag of the system that requires the Windows image. Click on Next to continue and select the manual Windows install option. At this point, you can insert the USB drive and select it from the drop-down menu. Acknowledge the USB format warning and click on Download. Once the process is complete, click on Finish. You also have the opportunity to download the instructions before leaving this screen. Now it's time to connect the USB drive to the other computer that you want to be re-imaged and turn it on. While the computer is still booting up, tap the F12 key several times to access the boot menu. Select the USB drive you've inserted that has the image and hit Enter. On the first Windows install screen, select your language. Then on the following screen, click Next. Use the Install Now button to initiate the clean installation of Windows. Accept the license terms and click Next. Then select the Custom Installation option. On this screen, select the partition named OS and click Next and then OK. Windows will now install all the components and reboot. The Windows welcome screens will now appear, and from here you can personalize your settings and access Windows. Connect to your internet if possible and enter your Microsoft account. By using the same Microsoft account that you've used before, the Windows activation will be done automatically. If you don't have an internet connection, create a local account by following all the steps. Once your system has been installed, watch our video OEM Windows 10 Activation to learn how to activate your system. After taking care of your account settings, decide whether or not to have Cortana activated as your personal assistant. Choose your device's privacy options by toggling on or off the ones you want, and then hit Accept. With that all done, your PC is now ready for use again. If you still need help or have any questions, contact us through social media on Facebook or Twitter. Check out the Dell Community Forum, where you can chat and share info with other Dell users. There are lots more video tutorials available on the Tech Support Dell channel, so become a subscriber today. If you like this video, give it a like, and thanks for watching.